back with another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Jill just passed away. He was murdered. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Sad, man.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
It's Uncle Tommy.
Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story.
I wonder if they're gonna have a flashback of Joe doing tests. I'm just saying. Or at least making out with tests.
You need to get your backpack.
Just saying.
By the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
There's no plow and everything. But yeah, man. It's sad. All these condolences to Joel. Why do I keep seeing rabbits and squirrels around here? On the first part, it was just like, just some bunnies after you got the when you go to Bill.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it. I wanna do it. Okay.
You have to do it. You got a TV, yeah, you got electricity. Oh, the VCR, they brought it back. Alright, I see what they're doing. Alright, you gotta get all these horses. This kind of reminds me of the house that, in the first game with his daughter. I have a feeling it's like almost built like that same house. He taught Ellie how to play. I want some hot water to wash his face with. I'm gonna tell about leaves and some towels. I'm gonna check. We'll just blow around a little bit, just a little bit longer. Yep, his daughter. What's this? The watch his daughter gave him, but he had it for 20 years and it broke. I sell drugs. I sell hardcore drugs. I remember that. That was funny. Snub nose. The revolver. The jacket he wore when he first met Ellie. Probably still stank.
Hey.
to witness someone else's death. I'm just letting you guys know, if you ever had a chance to kill somebody or witness someone's death in front of you, like she has, something inside you breaks. Something that you can never get back. Ever.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Rescue operation, save Tommy. Man, last episode we getting chased by zombies with Abby. If this game's gonna be like that the whole way through, shoot, I better have nerves to steal this mug. This world, most of us would not even survive. I know I wouldn't even survive the first day.
Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No.
Fully conscious. Hold on, guys.
Non-fungal person. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit.
He goes. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I'm loving these graphics, yo. Okay. Pick up the pace here a little bit. Heart full of rabbits. Around these parts, you gotta be wary of everything. At least the vegetation is long enough, so if I need to hide, hopefully you can hide in the grass.
I
eye out.
Got it.
Can we check these cards for stuff? No. Come on, Shimmer. Giddy up now.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Just so you guys know, I have no idea where the heck I'm going. No. Well, can't go this way. I wonder if the enemy got dogs. If they got dogs, I am so gonna be screwed. Open door. Could be people nearby, I don't know. Map? What the heck is he gonna be now? Door to explore?
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
How do we get down safely? Probably gonna go over that way. Okay, come on, this is retarded. Can't go this way no more?
Seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Whoa,
is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above.
Okay, come on. Washington Liberation Frontier?
Anything good in there? Pretty picked over.
Shoot, I'm sure. Well, wait a minute. Stages of infection. Infected, stage 2. You need to become a stalker, stage 3. The clicker, stage 4. Bloaters.
Dina, help me up here. Okay.
Dina might.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Oh, man. This don't even feel like a good idea. But oh well. Balance. Come on, hold on, girl. Hold on.
Ellie? I'm good. Just almost died. Where are these fuckers?
I want you. Where are these douchebags at? I hear screeching, you best believe it's on it popping. Great. Oh. Can I open a door? Alright. Break open the window, F that. Security codes.
Okay. Wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something.
Right, better than nothing. Let's go. All right. Don't go to your boost, get up there.
Oh, that's a generator.
It works.
Thank you.
Patrick so much.
Okay.
Ellie? Over here.
What's about to happen? It's gonna happen quick. So I need to be ready. Main gate. Let's see what the code is. Hey, flip on that side. Got a book of operation. Okay, cool. Main gate 0512. Okay, cool. Don't tell me that. That's something else I gotta do here. Hey, hold on.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Okay, where gotta go? Where gotta go? I won't draw this video too long. No, something I'm missing. Check around back real quick. Ah.
Needs juice.
Don't get zapped. Shortest distance between two points, straight line.
Okay.
Okay, got that stuff done. Okay, with the code once again. 5, 1, 2.
Yes.
Well done.
Shit.
Hey, come on.
And that's my cue to run. Your butt on top of here.
A note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Good luck with getting them to talk.
Saravina
Hotel.
Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it.
I hope it's not like okay. The first hotel.
Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, they'd beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun.
Wait a minute. Wire. And if there's a wire, there's a generator.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, come on. Empty.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right.
Hold on. Anything back here?
So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
So for this story, antagonist, WLF.
Mark it up as we go.
Try to keep track with time so that way I don't go over or be under.
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
I wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did.
That shows the right path.
Stay low.
There are two. Where did Dita go? Come on, turn around. Turn around. Every time I see you get a little bit closer, then I stab you right in the neck. Yeah. Choke on it.
Nice and quiet.
Gotta get nice and quiet. more infected. So two. They're all two clickers. Long dead will not see us, we should be fine. Stay right there. Don't see us. You almost saw us. Shoot, come on. He's right there. Stop. I'll turn around. How you got that much rage? I want to shake him, Dina.
That's all of them. I get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Man. This retarded. It can't climb up that way. I'm trying to remember some of the mechanics, but not letting me dodge. And I'm hitting, clearly he was hitting L1. Alright guys, I'm into here for a second.